A slight drop in new unemployment claims in Nevada. The latest job report shows initial claims are down by 11.4% compared to early December. However, continued claims increased by about 1,600 people. The Pandemic Unemployment Assistance, or PUA, program here in Nevada saw a 70% drop in claims.